As I dug out the main room, I found ominous writings on the wall. Old writings. I have no idea what they say, but it scares me in my bones.
These are old, but incomplete. Too much is missing.
Erased by time and sand. Do you think it's a curse?
I will ask around town.
All right. What should I do? I don't know if I can sleep here.
You will be fine.
You should speak to Ramesu. He knows everyone in town and everything that happens here.
I'm sure he does.
Welcome to Litopolis, final dream of the late... I've seen that dour face before. You've come for your house.
No, I...
You would clear a house in no time.
Enough. At Nehi's house, he showed me strange writings.
Nothing to worry you, friend. Three others have said the same thing, but these signs are too old to be made sense of.
I will check with them.
You are wasting your time, but as you will... Welcome. I await you here in Litopolis.
Yes.
Yes? What can I help you with?
Ramesu said you found strange hieroglyphs in your house.
Yes. I thought they were kind of creepy. I think someone else may have found the same thing.
May I look?
Sure. Go on and take a look.
Looks like the same style. Perhaps part of the same message. May I ask you something?
Yes, what?
Nehi found a strange symbol in his house, like you. May I take a look?
Certainly. He's new, yes? He'd be cute if he didn't look like he was always about to cry. Tell him I asked how he was. My name's Nebefa.
More of the message.
Yeah. Are you new here?
Passing through, but looking into a mystery. Did you find ancient hieroglyphs in your house?
Didn't everyone? Didn't worry me much. Why? Does it mean something?
Not sure yet. May I look?
Don't see why not. Tell me if I should worry.
Right decision, get it.
You're pretty innocent.
Another part of the message. That's the whole message. It appears to be a prophetic vision. Where is this temple? What did the priests hope to achieve in their last ceremony so long ago? These men, they were warp priests. Were they killed? Or did they choose this fate for themselves? Some ancient concoction, long since dried up. A prayer. Lady of Slaughter. This place was dedicated to Sekhmet then. I thought Letopolis was home to Horus. Letopolis was sacrificed to the gods by the ancients, so the rest of the Nile could be granted to the realm of men. These priests made an invocation for protection to the one before whom evil trembles. In drinking their concoction, they gave their lives, as well as their city, to Sekhmet. In their eyes, Tahaka's project would be sacrilegious.
I'm getting used to living with these symbols. Nebefe even came by for a meal. Did you find out anything?
I did. Though I'm not sure you are going to like it.
A curse! I knew it!
No, not exactly. Letopolis was an offering to Sekhmet, to protect the rest of the Nile.
We have offended the Lady of Slaughter? No wonder the sands always blow. She wants to reclaim the city! Are the officials blind or mad? I can't stay here. Maybe Nebefe will come with me. What about you?
My time here is but temporary.
You were kind to me when others were not. Maybe we will see each other again in this world.
Bayek. It was Sefetu. They took Akuf. I know what they will do. Torture him with red-hot tongs, perhaps rip his tongue out, then kill him with a burning dagger to the heart.
The prisons of Fort Nikio.
Wait. They thought I was dead and tossed me in the well. I crawled through corpses and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
Habit, Whoa.
Hey!
Are you hold done? On, you!
guards here are vigilant.
Wait a minute!
Hey, what? invasion. Evil.
Can't believe some puff. Medjay has been killing our men.
He killed the archers.
Keep calm, Hakuf. I will get you out.
Bayek, you will need to find the key Sefetu wears around his neck. Hurry.
I heard he killed the archer Sefetu left in size.
When Sefetu catches him, I heard he's going to burn his fingers. Then his ears, nose, tongue, balls.
You will pay!
Shit! Trouble here!
I have the key here.
Did you kill that clod of shit?
Come on. Come on! Come quickly. This place may still be dangerous.
puppy keep me safe.
Got a problem here?
Hey, hold on.
May the gods be against you bastards! Thank you, my friend. Apollodorus was right to bring you in. You honor the badge you wear. Come visit us if you ever get the chance. May Happy watch over you and ensure your beer cup ever overflows.
Right there. Best not to draw attention here.
The bastard off!
Thank you. find you, I'm also going to kill you.
Hey, what?
Now.
Hey. You must die!
Thank you.
setting fire to the beacon! Feel we're not alone? No easy meat here.
Thank you. going anywhere! Got you!
Got a nerve, but I will deal with you. Uh.